I'll get it.
I'll get it.
I'll get it. Hi, Mr. Cunningham.
Oh, Potsie. Fonzie.
Oh, hey, what a surprise. I didn't know you guys were coming over tonight.
Upstairs. Name's Pockets.
Quiet little guy.
Well, I guess we'll go on upstairs now.
Mm. Yeah. See you later.
Now, what kind of a mother would name her child Pockets?
Kangaroo? Marion, I can't get this thing open.
Well, you must have loosened it for me.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Where'd he get a coat like that?
It's a hand-me-down. His brother gave it to him just before they sent him to Sing Sing.
Chad.
Oh.
Two sets of IDs, right?
That's right.
Yeah.
Two sets of IDs.
What is this? He wants you to see his forgery of Eisenhower's signature.
Oh.
Oh, that's very nice, Pockets. Very nice.
They think it's very nice, Pockets.
Huh. See, I told you Fonzie would solve our problems.
Are these things gonna look real?
Yeah, well, we get our money's worth.
Hey, what's the matter?
You hurt his feelings. He's professional.
Oh, Pockets, listen, I'm sorry. Just tell him I'm sorry.
They say they're sorry, Pockets.
Oh, yeah.
Huh. All right. Now, he needs to know your weight.
A 145.
145. Eyes. Blue.
Well, actually, they're really kind of gray.
I always thought they were green. Well, how about if he just writes down Tutti Frutti?
They're blue.
Thank you. Blue. All
right. Your height?
5'10".
Oh, come on. I'm 5'9".
So I'm taller.
You are not. He's not.
Hey,
hey, hey, hey,
hey.
5'10". 5'10". How old?
22. I guess you better put 18.
18. All right. This one's finished.
Huh. Hey, it's me!
Hey, the ink ain't dry yet. Oh. All right, let's get to work on the next one.
You boys might enjoy some milk and cookies.
Oh, thanks, Mom, but we're not very hungry, and besides, the cookies might spoil my dinner.
Why, what is Pockets doing?
Oh, he's trying to get rid of the hiccups.
Yeah, yeah, he's got a bad case of the hiccups. Hiccups.
See?
Oh, well, I'll just put this over here.
All right.
Dinner will be in a little while.
Okay, thanks for the cookies, Mom. Oh, that was close. All right, let's get back to work.
Boo! There! Did that cure Pockets' hiccups?
Oh, yeah, Mrs. C. I'm sure that got rid of them.
Well, good. That remedy always worked for Richard.
Thanks, Mom. I'm sorry. She's gone for good now. What are you leaving?
Well, that's it. A lady that goes boo, milk and cookies? I mean, the atmosphere just ain't right.
Well, I'm sorry, but what about my ID card?
Can't carry the world on my shoulders.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah, sure. Here you go.
See ya. So long.
Bye. Don't worry, Rich. I'll try and figure out something. Wouldn't be the same without you.
You mean you really wouldn't go without me?
Oh, I'd still go. It just wouldn't be the same.